How does blockchain protect privacy? First of all, we need to understand the basics of blockchain. Every single participant under the blockchain network can obtain a complete record of data. This record contains all the details of every set of data that's been sent or received. That's why blockchains are completely transparent and irreversible. In another word, there ain't no secret in the universe of blockchain. For example, a trader sold 100 Tronix to another trader. We can easily find every bit of detail for this transaction, except for the detail of the trader. The anonymity can protect traders from privacy invasion. Blockchain is basically an unreal name policy social media. Every trader has a username, but it doesn't represent who you are. It's only a code after all, which separates your online identity from your real life identity. Unlike your driver's license. Now let's get back to the question. There are many ways to protect privacy. In fact, the word privacy itself is a fake. Imagine when online, all the other details are open to public, but not the identity of the trader. This is one way to protect privacy. That's how we can build trustiness and partnership in the virtual world. The most important thing in the online world is the delivery and receive of information. But obviously, blockchains are still in the premature stage. There are many more to be expected.